Welcome to the tutorial how are SmartWire-DT stations handled in an EASY-E4 in conjunction with an EASY-COMSWD-C1 module. The technical requirements are an EASY-COMSWD-C1 module, an EASY-E4 basic device with firmware version greater than 1.3, including a bus connector plug for communication modules on the left side. To ensure the correct hardware version from the EASY-E4 basic device, the SWD module will be offered together with the EASY-E4 as a bundle during a transitional period. Please refer to the list shown to find the bundles that suit your needs. And the EASY-Soft programming software greater than version 7.3. A license is required for the EASY-Soft programming software. Software, firmware and updates can be downloaded from www.eaton.com/software. In the first step, we show the configuration of an EASY-E4 with an EASY-COMSWD-C1 module and a connected device. Open EASY-Soft and drag a device onto the work pane. Select version 1.3 or higher as the firmware. Then select the EASY-COMSWD-C1 from the communication modules and drag it to the left side of the EASY-E4. The EASY and SWD tabs will now be displayed at the top left. In the SWD tab, select the desired device and drag it to the bottom of the SWD module. You could now add further modules to the last SWD participant as required. For more information on SmartWire-DT and the creation of an offline project, please refer to the video tutorial SmartWire-DT Overview and how to use in EASY-Soft 7. In the second step, we show how to connect an existing SmartWire-DT configuration to the SmartWire-DT module. In this example, we use Auto-IP for the necessary Ethernet connection between PC and EASY-E4. Details are shown in the video tutorial Ethernet connection between EASY-E4 and PC via Auto-IP. If you prefer a static IP address, please refer to the video tutorial Ethernet connection between EASY-E4 and PC via static IP. Switch to the communication display and activate Search IP Devices button. In the window that opens, activate New Search. Based on the PC interface set at the top right, the software searches for connected EASY-E4 devices. In our example, only one EASY-E4 is available in the network. This is stored as a new profile in EASY-Soft using the Save as IP profile button. The current window is closed and an online connection is established via the online button at the top left. The connected EASY-E4 appears with an EASY-COMSWD-C1 module connected on the left. To load the SmartWire Live configuration, press the Device to PC button. The following security query, whether the existing configuration should be overwritten, is answered with yes. After pressing the Project button, the existing SmartWire configuration now appears on the work pane. The actual setup is shown on the right. In the next step, the operands of the SmartWire configuration are assigned automatically. For a short example program, ladder diagram is selected as programming language. Here, the left contactor has to be switched on and off via the manual auto selector switch in the manual position. The manual setting is indicated by the white indicator light between the green on and red off buttons. Only in this position it is possible to switch the left contactor on and off. If the selector switch should be set to the zero position again when the contactor is switched on, the contactor should be switched off. The respective operands are selected from the available configuration. In the new network for the switch on condition of the contactor, the indicator light is set in series with the green on button. Work for the switch off condition of the contactor, the negated selector switch hand is set in parallel to the indicator light. red off button is inserted in series with the indicator light. Finally, the contactor is reset. Via communication and the button PC to device, the download of the created program is initiated. When the transfer is started, a security query is displayed for cybersecurity reasons, since no password has been set in the project setting. In this example, no password is used. Once the SmartWire configuration has been successfully downloaded, the SWD and config LEDs will go to steady light. Since the EASY-4 has not yet been started, the power/run LED on the SWD module will flash. The status display is turned on before the EASY-4 is started. As soon as the EASY-4 is started via the run button, the power/run LED goes to steady light. Now let's move on to the program test. With the hand pre-selection on the selector switch, the white indicator light will illuminate. Now the contactor can be switched on via the green on button and switched off again via the red off button. If the position hand is left at the selector switch while the contactor is switched on, the contactor switches off. Thank you for your attention.